What is up, everybody? Thanks so much for joining me on another episode of Winey Guy Reacts. This is a channel where we react to various videos and occasionally review various wine. So my comment section said that the warnings evolve is great live music. So we are going to check that out for ourselves today. That's what we're getting into today. The warning live evolution. I'm not sure which one this is. It's live somewhere. But we speak music or something like that. But I'm here to check that out today. If you like the content on this channel, remember to like, subscribe, comment, hit that bell notification so you never miss a video. Let's see what they're talking about in this one. They always got great lyrics, put on great performance. I'm guessing this one is all about us evolving. Let's check it out. Right now, is this one? I guess this is one of those outdoor festival concert things where you could just fit just like a crazy amount of people there. And her guitar skills are phenomenal. I love them in the beginning of this song. Her vocals are insane, and that when they all three of them start singing and harmonize, it just it's incredible. Some interesting lyrics too. I'm not in danger, I am the danger. Is she like considering herself to be kind of like a weapon type of thing? Oh my god, was that Pal? My vocal cords would be done. Vocal cords would be like on the floor, done. No more. Wow.
Right to me.
Another great performance from The Warning. I am here for it. Everything they do, I am here for. I'd love to do more live music. Does Pal do any songs, like singles by herself? I would love to hear some of those. I love her vocals. Danny's vocals are insane too. When the three of them start harmonizing, it sounds incredible. But the lights at the concert, the crowd, even the rain, I don't know why, but the rain just like set the tone also for this song. But wow, what an incredible performance. Yeah, if Pal does any songs by herself, let me know. I would love to hear her vocals just in like a single song. But that was today's video. Thank you so much for joining me today on Winey Guy React. Have a great, fun, safe Saturday. Peace out.